Go to Riviera Beach tonight. Olympic Heights and Suncoast picking up their spring game that has been postponed multiple times due to weather. Late in the second quarter, Suncoast leading 9-7. Ryan Lance finding Leonard Woods. That is a TD. That puts Suncoast up 15-7 after the missed PAT. Now late in the third, Heights trying to get something going. They go for it on fourth down. Jack Cousin scrambling, looking. But Reggie Williams gets to him for the sack. Suncoast goes on to win this one 15-7.